Oi, Dave, where the fuck have you been? I've been waiting here for over half an hour.
Yeah, well, I'm here now. Listen, we can't do it.
Excuse me? What was that? Are you taking a piss? Let me tell you something about Dave. Dave, fucking Dave. You've got to hand it to him. He's not the sharpest blade in the box, but he always gets the job done. But lately, he's started growing a conscience, and he's beginning to get right on my tits.
I'm serious, Jez. I've been talking with Julie. She says that if I go through with this, that she won't be there when I get back.
What do you mean you're not giving it? It's set. The job is going off in less than an hour. And correct me if I'm wrong, Dave, but you're the fucking driver. I can't find a replacement now. And since when has some bitch had any say in our fucking business?
A few years ago I would have said that, but things are different now. That so-called bitch is carrying my kid, and she's going to be my wife.
You're going to have to explain this to me, Dave. What the fuck are you saying?
Jez, you've got to understand, I've decided I'm going to vote straight. It's just not worth the risk anymore. Jesus, Jez, do you remember when we used to come down here as kids? Look how much has changed. Everything changes. Used to be a right shithole around here.
What? Who gives a fuck? And what's with all this nostalgia shit anyway?
The last gig is always the last. I'm out. Finished. Fuck, Jez. That guy gets adrenaline rushes from these gigs. Trigger happy. One of these days, somebody's going to bite back.
The job is all planned out, and you want it in. That means you're in.
Don't tell me what to do, Jez. I've made up my mind.
Oh, so that's the way it is now, is it? I whipped my fucking ass off planning this job. Guns and getaway cars do not grow fucking trees, Dave. You're in too deep and know too much to back out.
Nothing you can say or do is going to change my mind. I'm not interested. It's over.
You're right. It is over.